everybody. Welcome to Robitech. Welcome to today's stream of Robitech. Today we are playing with the Montech King Ultra. This is a collaboration between my very good friends, Gear Seekers. So starting with this, we're going to use the Ryzen 7 9700X. Now there's been a lot of stuff that AMD's been doing to this to try and make it a much more attractive CPU, so it's just one of those ones that I want to throw in there from time to time because people are probably interested. And then again, when we basically do some benchmarks at the very end of the show, then people can see what the latest and greatest stuff is. For the motherboard, we are using X870E. Now, if you want to save some money, guys, there's definitely money to be saved here, but you know what, like I was like, hey man, if with where this kind of, this case is, it's a showcase case, I wanted to make sure that we put inside of it something that really did showcase something a little bit more premium. So we went with the ROG Strix X870E-E Gaming Wi-Fi. This has all of the beautiful things that come with X870E, including their new LAT system for GPUs. It's got, you know, a buttload of M.2 drives. It's also got, I think it's also got Wi-Fi 7. So there's a lot of things that kind of come with this, plus just a crap ton of I.O. All in all, like, it's a really, really cool board, and excited to actually just check out X870E and start using it. And so huge shout out to ASUS for providing us with every single one of their X870E boards and their Z890 boards that we can show you guys inside of builds, which is always fun. For RAM and storage, we're gonna have some fun with PNY. I always like to kind of bring them out from time to time. They also make, we're using their GPU, so you know what, I was like, you know what, let's use all the other stuff, because a lot of people don't know that they also make, well actually they started as a memory company. So we're gonna use the PNY 2TB. This is their CS3140 SSD. It's a 2TB, it's 7500 megabits per second. So that is gonna be nice and fast. And then we're using their XLR8 32 gigs at 6000 megatransfer DDR5 RAM. Do you guys remember when DDR5 was like so crazy expensive? It's nice to see that it's actually much more affordable now. So there we go, there's our RAM. For our, you know, just sticking with the ASUS ROG thing here, might as well just go from there. So we're gonna use, given we don't wanna minimize, we wanna use kind of the same control for everything. So we're gonna use the ROG Strix LC3360 AIO. We just did our review on this thing. It's kind of like their more budget when you think of ROG budget AIO. So again, this is gonna, it's less expensive than their Ryujin 3. We just got their Ryujin 3 Extreme. But the other thing too is like, it still has all of the ASUS ROG kind of like aesthetics to it and stuff like that. So it'll look actually really good inside of the build. For the power supply, I know I always use the Tough, but actually there is an ROG Strix 850-watt Aura Edition. This also has the same cables as the Tough. It's a higher-end PSU. It's got a little bit more aesthetic, plus it's got RGB. So, I mean, if you care, there's a nice little kind of bonus for that. For the GPU, we're going to use the PNY 4080 Super. This is their RGB version. This is their Virto version with the Velocity X and all that sort of stuff. So it's gonna look very, very cool. So, and of course we also have, continuing in there, we're gonna make it some blue. So we got some blue and black cables. And then of course we also have our cable mod cables in there. So this is our build, our new board, guys. Our new board, Wi-Fi 7, AI ready, and it's got Dolby Atmos. It's got Dolby Atmos speakers inside of it. I'm just kidding, it doesn't. Okay, here we go. Look at this, we're gonna see, dude, just check this out. Here we go, ready? Here we go, check this out. Push the button, up it comes. That is, in and of itself, so rad. And then that just clicks. Oh, see, dude, even look at that. Like, this even has a little click thing. So you don't have to work hard at putting that in. There's like no work. Then you just put that in. Oh, that's like zero work. Okay, 3, 2, 1. That was 97.7. Oh, that sounded really good. Yeah. That was really good. That one was not. But the other one was good. So we already get it. We hit 97. The flavor for today is pineapple coconut. Is the thermal paste flavor for today. I thought that was fitting given it's Claire and Nick. Okay, let's strip the case now. Time to start getting the case stripped. Ugh. Taking this apart. Dude, I have to say, man, the screws on this case feel super nice. That's quality right there. Ooh, that actually looks really good in there, guys, don't you think? Doesn't that look really good in there? So here we go, we got the AIO here. AIO. Yep, gotta put this one together. Okay, for sunburns too, just so you know. Studios employee and Xbox employee was Fable, and Danny Elfman did the soundtrack for that. And I got to meet him. He's a very nice gentleman. It was to us, but yeah. Should have just removed this, but oh well. Now I'm gonna push this as far forward as I can. Go. That seems pretty straightforward, actually. Easy peasy. There we go. I'm just gonna pull this up a little bit. Pop of color there. Ooh, that clicked. I was expecting that to be way harder to plug in. GPU time. Okay, here we go. Boom. That looks so good. Yeah, it's chunky, but it looks good. It's looking good. Let's get our PSU in, and then we're good. Nice size PSU there. All right, there's still quite a bit of room there. Okay, that's good. Mobo there. Oops. SATA. Doesn't make me SATA. Hilarious, Roby. And then we have our PSU for our CPU. It's really dark, so we'll keep it off for the turn on, and then we'll do it from there. Oh, it was. I think everything's ready. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Oops. Oh, no, that was good. Wow, that's a lot of lights. Guys, well, that's it for today's stream. Thank you very much for everybody for tuning in and hanging out with us and all that sort of stuff. I really appreciate you guys all seeing. Big, huge shout out to Gear Seekers and obviously Montech for sending us this beautiful case to check out. I think the build itself actually looks incredible. See you guys on the next episode, and we'll talk to you later. Bye, guys.